Okay, now we have the short sale volume data from Finra. And to do this, we're just going to take this link in the description, paste it up here, name it Finra TRF. And then as soon as you click on that link here, all you do is click on short sale volume daily files, come down here, and then you'll have the off exchange volume as far as short volume for any stock that you would like.